If you would have told me way back when I first started playing music that I'd have my music played globally plus have my own TV station, you know what I would have said? It would have been, of course, subscribe to John Frank Songs.